Hi friends, welcome back. Continuing with the theme of fast this month, I am sharing one more recipe, Sabudana Vade. This is a favorite snack for many, and today I am sharing a relatively low calorie version of this popular dish. The recipe prep starts the night before. I use 1 cup of Sabudana in this recipe and I give it a rinse just once. Once all the water is drained completely, I add some additional water just enough to cover the Sabudana and little more, as you can see in the video. Then I cover it and let it soak for overnight or minimum 6 hours. This is how the Sabudana should look. It should have soaked all the water and feel dry to touch. Here I have one large potato which I have boiled and peeled. I give it a good mash. Next I add the soaked Sabudana to it and give it a good mix. When mixing this, check that you are able to form this mixture into balls, which means you have the right amount of potato in the mixture. Then I add salt, cumin seeds, roasted peanut powder and finely chopped green chilies to this mixture. I give this a really good mix to distribute all the flavorings evenly. Now we are ready to form the vade. I form the vade as shown in a ping pong size ball to make sure that it fits the appe patra. All the vade are now ready and I can start frying them. I have my non-stick appe patra heating on medium heat and I am adding 1 drop of ghee or clarified butter in each of the slots. Next I put the prepared Sabudana vada in each of the slots and let them cook covered for 2 to 3 minutes. After about 3 minutes, I add 1 more drop of ghee on each of the vada and let them cook for another 2 minutes. The Sabudana vada are now ready to flip. I use a fork very gently to flip the vada. Then I add couple of drops of ghee in each of the slots to cook the other side of the vada. After another 2-3 minutes of cooking, you can see that the vada has crisped up on both sides and cooked through. I am now ready to serve the vada. Hope you have enjoyed this recipe. Do subscribe to my channel for many more interesting recipes. See you next time. Bye.